Hey everyone, muy buenas a todos.
Hola.
I'm with my brother here. Estoy aquí con mi hermano. Se anima hoy a estar con nosotros. Por aquí. Por aquí. Entonces yo lo acabo de ver. Voy cambiando la pestaña aquí para que vea que se vea bien. Esto lo tengo silenciado para que... Todo bien. Fijonte, Vivan. So today we are gonna open 125, 123 boosters of Lost Thunder. Vamos a abrir hoy ciento y pico sobre de frenos perdidos cuando venga un pelín más de gente. El de esto se ve. O sea, se ve con un delay, pero es normal. Vale, vamos a esperar a que venga un poquito de gente. Aquí.
No,
aparecerá aquí un contador.
No.
Vamos a ir comprando los sobres.
120.
¿Puedes ver lo que tiene?
¿Qué lo hago?
Espera,
¿Ahora no puede?
¿Dónde?
¿En la información de Brazo?
Ah, sí. Ahí,
bueno.
Mira.
¿Cómo lo tiene?
No tiene nada de él. Porque este es antiguo. Es por Bayer Light. Esto viene entonada nada en la baraja temática.
Está
bien.
Llevo en él,
pero... ¿Y en la otra?
Llevará.
Bien. Claro, la otra mejor.
No te sale nada, bueno.
Y por una temática, los dos nada te cuestan ya lo mismo. Hey, Shifu. No, 90s, no, please, follow, no, please. I'm happy with two nine tails at least. So two nine tails should be nice, so let's buy the packs. So we are gonna have zero coins. So please, two nine tails is all that I want. Two nine tails, I will be super happy. Hey El Joe, how is going?
Alberto.
Ah, Alberto, ¿qué tal? Es verdad, ahora que te leo. ¿Qué tal, Alberto?
Qué crack.
¿Estás estudiando mucho? Y Futura Ninetales. Yeah, it's PTCGO, so probably we will get 0 Ninetales, 0 please follow, probably. But, well, let's see, it's free pack, so. Let's see.
Money.
¿Tienes alguna moneda? Sí, llevo ahorrando muchos meses. Ahorrando, a propósito, porque sabía... ¿No puedo comprar más?
No puedo comprar más de 20.
¿En serio?
Bueno, puedes comprar 99 y luego...
Aquí haciendo francés, pero no sé qué escribir. Francés es complicado, Alberto.
El doctor Google.
Hola, Poconita, ¿qué tal? ¿Todo bien? The virtual shop is going to run out. We are gonna buy every booster. Yeah, because... I mean, I was... waiting for this set because I know... really early afterwards that Brazil come the same day that the new set is legal, so I need to test TCG online that 8-9 days, so it's like, okay, I'm gonna save every coin to this set. It's un catedral. Tiramos dos puntos ayer, pues sí, parece que el Betis no termina de arrancar en liga, pero... Pero bueno, esperemos que cambie la racha. Bueno, pues vamos. Let's buy 99. Last Thunder. Now, let's buy. We can't buy more. Why? No podemos comprar más.
Bueno,
tenemos que abrir 99 y luego... Vale.
O 23 y luego 99.
Sí. ¿Cómo te fue Lili? Pues en Lil hice top 32. En la ronda 10 iba primero. Y perdí 3 seguidas. Y bueno, top 32. Pero bueno, está bien. Sumé 60 puntos, así que bien. Está bastante bien. Pues eso. Vamos a abrir paquetes antes de que... Vamos a esperar unos minutitos más. Vamos a abrir otras cositas con candado. Let's open these things with the lock. It's a holo rare, o reverse foil, I guess. Oh, Valkyrie. Nice. Let's open two of these. I want one more Rayquaza because I have two. I want to have three at least, so... If I open one, try at least. ¿Ahí no habrá muchos más, no? Sí, hay muchos. Hay muchos. So, Rayquaza. Oh, Swampert is nice. Ya tenemos 8. And the other. Primer Metagross. Primer Metagross. Vamos a abrir. Un de estos. Van pre-release pack. Van pre-release pack. What is the promo? Oh, Suicune. Sí, I want Giratina, so I will open another. First cards of Lost Thunder. Hype. Hype. One Elm. I guess this is the worst pre-release kit. Because no una ganadel. This is the worst pre-release kit, definitely. No una ganadel. No Sightseer. Suicune is the worst because Giratina is okay, Raikou is okay, Lele is okay. Why speak in English? Porque tengo muchos seguidores americanos o de otros países de España que hablan en inglés. Es como el 80-90% y muy poca gente que me ve en español. Entonces, sobre todo hablo en inglés, más que en español, la mayoría del tiempo, pero también respondo en español sin problema. Hola Fabián. Bonjour Fabián. Ça va bien? Solo es español, pero prácticamente español. Oui, oui. Este es el chico Fabián Puyol de Francia. No hablo español. Mientras se te entiende más que Alicia en inglés. Bueno, mi inglés no es que sea muy bueno, pero la gente me dice que se entiende. Que eso es lo importante. La gente sí. Se dice que.
Se refiere a un listening en clase que era increíble. Sí. Modo C1 y luego el profesor dice que era B1, pero.
¿Sabes? Entonces hablo español, Fabián. So, así aprendes más español. Let's open another. This, not another Suicune, please, no. Oh, ok, tapo el L.
Bueno, pues.
Yeah. One Elm. I mean, the other two are Giratina or Raikou. So I guess I will save these two. I will not open it, I will put for trade. So yeah, let's. Eres el inglés lo que los murcian en español, bueno, lo intento. Let's start the pack, the big pack opening. So, please give me lucky. Give me lucky. And two Ninetales is everything that I want. Thank you. Gracias, Gonzalo. No es un problema hablar español, la gente va a aprender español como yo. Pero tú hablas muy bien español, porque tú sabes portugués. Tú hablas muy bien español, Fabián. Ok, let's start. 99 packs. I don't want to open the 37, because I want to change this 37 for cards. So I will open in only the locked packs. Vamos a abrir solo los packs con candado. Porque los 37 estos los quiero cambiar por cartas físicas, ¿ok?
Sí. No me salen, pues...
Entonces, si no me sale algo, pues lo cambio por cartas físicas. So, y el online abre automáticamente los candados primero. The online opening always the locked packs first. So, let's go. Wow, new cards. New cards.
Here we go, the first one.
Okay, first the spell tag, hechizo.
Bien.
Azumarill.
Fuerte.
Next. That is the bad Larvitar. That is not the good one.
Shackle reverse.
First shackle, nice.
And
shit. Cannon. Vamos a ver si hay suerte o no. This is the good Larvitar, so we have one Larvitar, that is the good one. This is really good against Zoroark. In the Decidueye or Malamar, because you put damage counters and then one shot Zoroark. First counter game. If you are losing, I mean, I will say that everything in English because you can read in Spanish, so I will say in English. If you are losing, you can attack for one color less. That's a tool. I mean, a lot of people know the cards, but I will explain for the people that they don't know the cards. The relevant ones. You this is really good. 30. You can use it a lot. You can use it's an item, so you can use 4 electric powers in one turn, and your lightning Pokemon hit 30 more. That's really nice. So the reverse is a holo. When it's covered, the reverse is a holo or Prism Star. So. It's a rare. It's a rare. Yeah. And second holo. The ability is like a escape rope. No, like a Lysander, but the opponent choose. Like a repel. Yes. Es como un repelente. El oponente elige. Oh my god. We are not gonna open 290s. No hemos abrido 90 ni de casualidad. Oh, first Hoppip. First Hoppy.
Oh,
so we have one Hoppy, one Skiploom. Nice. For Lost March. Marks. 3 Elm. And.
Unknown.
This is the Lost Phone. Yeah.
Impossible.
Okay, so non GX in 5 packs yet. That's normally okay. Okay, so 4 Elm. Okay. Now we have 4 Elm. I can trade 2 if I open 2 more. 1 Chuckle. Nice, okay. Nice. First Naganadel, nice, that's nice. That's a really good pack. We need 3 at least, so one Naganadel is fine. Don't worry, you was use 37 pack. Yeah, I mean, Shifu. The idea is if I get 0 90s, I trade 16 packs for one 90s and 16 packs for another. So I will get 2 90s today for sure. He abierto 100 sobre. Lo sé, Taco, él sé que el ratio es muy bajo, lo sé. Lo siento. Esperemos que. A ver, ojalá habrá uno aunque sea, lo siento.
Onix.
That Onix is really good against Zoroark in Malamar 2 because you play TCs and Malamar, so you want to KO for one prize attacker. So the reverse holo is. Nice! Now we have the Ditto. We only need one. No, yeah. Solo necesitamos uno porque las cartas Prisma solo se pueden usar una por mazo. So really nice Ditto. Tangrowth. Okay, we have a Ditto, so we can play Zoroark with Ditto. ¿Con qué quieres juntar el Nine? Pues quiero probar muchas cosas. Quiero probar Decidueye, quiero probar Gardevoir, quiero probar Solgaleo. Con muchas cosas. Dice Mina, I guess Mina is in English. You search for a Fairy Energy and you attach for free. The Good Larvitar. So, reverse and rare. Wow, Shackle! Woo! First Shackle! Nice!
Brogan.
First GX. And I can't trade that Ditto, so. Okay. This is gonna be a funny day, even if we open nothing. Okay, first Aesir. It's like a pseudo Sycamore. And this is a Prism or Raid. Reverse Raid, so let's go. Wow! Tiranitar! Woo!
Broken.
This is my only GX in real life. I have one of these and one BDC and one Sceptile. That's Lapras is good. It's okay. The ability you see your two first cards and you
no.
Ooh, Tiranitar. Hey Serpentage, how is going my friend? How are you? I'm really fine. I just come back from the special event of Lille. And I top 32, so I get some points. And the special guest is my brother. He's Angel. He's second year master. He top 32 at Worlds this year in master. So yeah, he's my brother. So he wants to see the pack opening. So let's open another. First Rico. This is the good Rico, I guess. I don't know. Don't remember. Okay. More packs. Para jugar la para jugar a Crobici. Congrats on the 3 points from Lil. Thanks, Serpentage. Thanks a lot. So this is a really bad pack. And another unknown. The hand. In expanded, maybe Corres, Zoark, trade, executes. Swamper, maybe. We open 10 packs. 2GX is really good. 2GX in 10 packs is really good. 2 electric power. We need 2 more. So this is a prism or reverse rare, so let's go. Okay. Wow, nice. We have the lightning stadium. So your lightning Pokemon's attached for 1 lightning less, not colorless, 1 lightning less. So your baby Raikou
attacks without
can attack for 0 energies. And if you put this on counter gain, you can attack for 1 energy. And this stadium's prism that you can only run 1 in your deck. You can't quit it with Blower or Faba. Because the only way that quit this stadium is to replace with another stadium. That's the good thing of the Prism Stadiums. And 3 Suicunes. So. Buena Roberto, ¿qué tal? Hola. ¿Todo bien? He wants to see what he will lose after you leave him playing. So let's see, let's open another. There is no Poipole yet, so 3 electric powers, we need only 1 more, that's nice.
Yeah.
Easy. That is really good because 80 plus 80 for every heads with Malamar. Like, you attach 10 energies. So this seems okay, I mean it's not that bad. It's okay, it's a stage 1, 160. It's funny. It's for a lead challenge. But a lead challenge is okay. Now basically Blower has become more useless. Yes. Ese mazo te para delinquent. Ese campo te para delinquent. Sí, te para delinquent, te para Faba, te para Cherono, te para Blower. El megáfono en expanded. Yeah, Blower is less and less use, I guess. So, second Hoppip. Nice. Second spell tag. Nice. We need 4. Second Shackle, plus 1 reverse, 3. Whitney, maybe we can use this card in Zoroark. Because you can draw more cards if you have more Whitneys in this card. I don't know, maybe. And another Tangrowth, that's sad. I want to open some Zeraoras too. First Rambic for Lost March, we need 3 more. So that's maybe could be a good pack, let's see. Okay, well, it's a level prison. Yeah. Well, we have 1, only in case we use it. Nice. And well, Lapras. So we have 2 GX so far. That is the bad hobby because he has 30 HP. There is one with 40.
Yeah, the carbine.
Okay. That these are rare, really. This carbine is okay for DC. The opponent with the ability can't touch you. It's okay, maybe as a touch in some decks. At least we can use Shackle GX in some decks. Let's see. Wow. 3. 30. Yeah. Oh, that is okay. You attach for the hand. Which cards are you looking for? Hey, Jeremy. ¿Qué tal, Jeremy? How's going? I'm looking for 290s. Or Blaze Fallon, but yeah, 290 is the goal. At least 190 is the goal. Blaze Fallon también está bien, sí, pero claro, Blaze Fallon necesito 4, entonces es imposible abrir 4.
Probably
a 290. Yeah. We need. I mean, 290 should be fine. So 3 Hoppy, we need 1 more. We need 3 or more of this. We need 4 because it's like a Lyson. If you have 2, you can get this card with the Lona Ninetales. And the first. It's so good because you throw like Oranguru, so yeah. Let's see. Undo. The problem with this set is 200 cards, so it's really I'm likely to get GX because there is a lot of rares, a lot of holos, so it's really unlikely to get some GXs. This is really good because if you are second, you hit 70 or 100 for no energy. You choice one, so it's okay. Onyx. Okay, first, Netball. Really good for Lost March and Sceptile deck. You search a basic grass or a grass energy to the deck. And for a Tress.
Yeah.
It's bad. Can I give you the spice? Give me the spice, Serpentage. What is the spice? What is the spicy deck? Aunque se necesita 4. Sí, pero no quiero cambiarle el Legizoroar. Ok, second Trambic. No quiero cambiarle el Legizoroar, es lo posible.
No,
Trambic. Oh, sí, guay. Muy buenas, Manu. ¿Cómo ve a Shackle Jax? Me tocaron 2. Pues pienso que está bien en algunos mazos llevar una copia. Para los mazos que te ataquen por menos de 2 o una energía. Entonces creo que un Shackle está bien. El otro, yo que tú intentaría cambiarlo. Pero me quedaría con uno. Ok, so first Grovyle, that is the broken card to grass decks. Because you look for a grass Pokemon for free. So, really nice for Alolan Exeggutor, for Sceptile GX. Second custom catcher. We need more. And Tapu Fini. 20 packs to GX.
Fourth.
Okay, for Hoppip, nice.
No, third
custom catcher. Second Grovyle, really nice. 20 packs to GX. Let's see this pack. Oh, no, first Granbull, it's okay. We need 3 more. Mm-hmm. Nice. This is really good. This this Granbull did 9-0 in the Japan tournament. And in day one and day 2 he got 9th place. And hits 160, you are no cards in hand. You can have it?
Yeah.
My brother is gonna open.
I'll give you some luck.
Let's see. Lost Mixer, the first Lost Mixer. And Moltres, nope, nothing. Yeah. No. Grovyle, no, second Skip Bloom, nice. We need more lucky. Primarina, that's bad. We need more lucky, please. I'll need some GX. Second Lost Mixer.
And... oh my god. Hundum.
We can play the Hundum deck.
Two Hundums in a row.
Elm, nice. Blitzer.
And...
oh, Stoking.
What's this luck? 99 booster packs.
And Natu! First Natu! Woo! For Lost March, first Natu.
And...
Suicune. Woo! Oh. For nothing, that is shit. okay, it's a secret rare, it's okay.
You can't trade it. So.
It's a secret rare, so it's fine. Por lo menos una secreta. Mira, segunda Maya Ball, segunda secreta. Okay, well, that Meganium is okay. It's like a rare candy.
Yeah.
We have a secret rare, una secreta por lo menos. No vale para nada, pero. Pero mira, es una secreta. Fava, first Fava. Lightseer. Right. The problem is the set is like a lot of normal rares, so you have only one Natu. First Morty.
And...
woo! Ooh. For nothing!
At least I get two.
Big a full R.
I get something.
I probably have more lucky, but I want
GX.
GX, no, yeah, I want third. GX. Third skip long. No. Yes, 2 and 1 reverse.
And...
the other Steelix is better, he has 190. Please, some GX, 4 electric power, nice.
Wow.
Because the normal rares can be Granbull, for example, not 4 electric. So.
That's no Snowballs we have. The first Luma is 80
HP. Ooh, good. That's a good pack. Setter is good because hits 60 and discard a special energy. And the GX heal everything.
Not bad.
And Xerneas Prism is okay in 80 decks. Nice. Voy a echar un momentito a ver si alguien ha hablado. Aquí.
Vale.
Vas cambiando vida, aquí abajo.
Sí, sí.
I'm gonna read a second. Ha tocado algo bueno. De momento llevamos un Shackle, un Tyranitar y un Sceptile. Y fue a boost to Grumble. Yeah, Grumble is good. Encima no puedo ni cambiarlo, no puedo cambiarlo. Torque is a much different post Last Thunder. Yeah. Hey Locket, best Pokémon Swings Online. Always going Locket. You definitely need a Striker. Yeah, I have no Striker, no Jump Plus. Yeah. No Jump Plus. One second, I will read. Oh, 1 second. I will read user bandage. Okay, so let's continue. And we have 6 and so if someone needs N, I can trade then if someone needs Dawnfang, that's bad. Yeah, normal rest could be Jumpluff, but Jumpluff is hollow, so it's not that. Okay, that is okay.
No.
Let's go. Thirdito! Thirdito!
Woohoo! Useful.
Useful Thirdito.
Oh my god.
I mean, we open okay, but there is cards that we don't need it, so.
Second
Natu.
And fourth.
Third, I guess. 2 and 1 reverse.
And the fourth.
And 40, so. Okay. I mean, we are getting the item, so that's fine because I don't need to open extra packs. For the item, yeah, second Meganium. 0 Jump Bluff. Copy, Crobile, and.
Lampers, yeah.
ECG so packs. ECG packs. Let's go.
Yeah.
Fourth
one. Amazing.
How many packs are you opening? 123, I guess.
Yes.
123. Yeah, 4 Loxmixer now. No. Nice.
And wow,
that is okay. Like if you are in bench, you avoid Kuzma's and stuff. That
heavy
is
Pokemon.
Free retreat.
Yeah.
Maybe Fairy Dex. Playset of Houndoom. Yes, can be playset of Jumpluffs. Third Natu. Okay. We need one more. We need
four.
2 Trumbix and 2.
Pikmin. And 4 Jumpluffs.
We have the 3 unknowns. The damage
is impossible.
The hands actually. And Lost Zone. We have
unknown.
Every unknown. Faltan cartas que peguen por cartas en la zona perdida. Sí. I got 1 N on 70 booster. But I can trade one. I can trade you one. So 4 Sight Seers. 4 Skiplon 2 and 2. That is really bad lucky.
Only Ditos.
One big. We have
three.
Woo! Bertie. Wow. Bertie. I got 290s, nice. Congrats, Locket. That is the way. Ninetales. The good way is getting 290s. Second netball, no third.
Let's give another. Sigilyph.
Woo! Sigilyph! Yeah, te toca.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Okay. Time to my brother.
More lag, I
guess. Time to Angel. Known.
Well, 50.
50 packs and nothing.
Nearly.
And nothing. It's spell pack. Nice.
And Dust.
Really unlikely. Really unlucky. No Striker yet. Ooh, Lusamine, nice. We have one. We need one, so,
yeah, so
it's fine. Lusamine is okay. But yeah, 50 packs and we got like nothing. At least for free, so it's fine. Dialga is okay. There's attack 60 and devolve.
Not bad.
Okay. I mean, these packs are for free, so it's fine. Oh, first, second. Oh, okay. Celebi.
Second and this
Entei.
Nice,
but
oh, that was a
counter game. 30 plus every basic energy.
Not
it's bad. We need. I mean, we can't play Lost March because we have no. Yeah, four spell attacks, nice. We have no Giratinas neither. Oh, the Stadium of the Grass Pokemon,
well,
so
nice.
The grass Stadium is fine. The Stadium is fine.
Double Roxy. No, se está a quitar becas, no jump plus. Sad.
That's sad. We need to be more lucky, please. More GXs. And... Raikou.
Oh my god. No, please. This is my good one.
After the pack openings, we will see what we open in that packs.
And... Woo! Yes! Perfectices!
Vamos!
Sí.
Por fin! Let's go, por fin! I haven't opened a single pack so far. I'm just trading what I need. Okay, Jeremy. La cara te mando cuando ha salido Sigil y lo ha dicho todo. Te va a ser inetal. ¡No! Ya nos ha salido.
Ya está.
I opened 5 on release day. No te viene a single holo. LOL. No te viene a single holo. Opening packs made me cry. Me too. But now I'm happy. But now I'm happy. Grassed in Decitales. I guess I prefer Brooklyn's Hill. Te hizo haber pedido por Junplus. Sí, está una pasada. Chesscraft, 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 Chesscraft. Este es heavy.
Ya, decidí.
What happened? Cocotine, how is going, Cocotine? How is going, Cocotine? Yeah, you give me lucky. You just come to the chat and we open a 19. Woo! So we only need one more. Chesscraft is the best. Chesscraft is the nickname of my brother. That's why he's writing Chesscraft. Okay, me toca?
Venga.
Okay, my turn. But my brother is winning.
Yeah, 3-2 France.
My brother is winning, like...
Sceptile, 9-10.
Yeah, so now I'm happy. Now I'm happy. I mean, even if I open nothing...
Yeah, 1-9.
I am super happy, even if I open nothing. Si no abro nada más, ya soy feliz. Ya soy feliz.
No,
let's go! Woo!
Next one in a row.
So we
need 3 more.
Yeah, 3 more, but... 1 for free.
Nice.
1 for free. Ace Fallon, so now we are getting more lucky.
Yes.
Thanks to Cocotine. We need to play for 9 days. Yes, we need to play for Brazil. We have 9 days. I have Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday I can't play, Sunday I can't play because I'm playing League Cup and League Challenge. Monday I have 7 days, Cocotine. 7 days to find the play. Buen Alfred, muchas gracias.
Estamos.
De momento, Blaze Fallow y Ninetales. De momento, y un Sceptile también.
Faltan 60 todavía.
So, Cocotine, we need to play for me for 6 days. 3 more Blaze Fallow to go. I have 6 days only, Cocotine. So, we need to find the play in 6 days. This day breaks not only the format, but brings the pack luck. Yeah! Cocotine come and then we are lucky. So, let's continue.
Explosivo
Hegel. It's not passing me, definitely. Okay, so let's continue.
Yeah, it's nice.
Nice.
Here we go. Another one.
I think whoever breaks Pink 90s has the play. Yeah, Pink 90s is the play always. Picky Peck. Let's go. Valium.
What
the? Nice, bad. I will play a League Cup next weekend. I'm hyped. You will play the League Cup this weekend or the other? So Lost Thunder is in or not? Cocotine? Woo! Piglet. Fuller. Okay. Oh, and the Stadium of the Fire, the Scotchy Heart that you draw 3 cards. Nice. We need one, so...
I'm gonna play Sigilyph.
It's fine. Bajo unos torneos y te sale lo que te falta, que lo sobre. Sí, la verdad que quiero jugar torneos, porque los torneos se ganan muchísimo sobre y solo son 3 partidas, en plan... Top 4, semifinal... No, top 8, semifinales y final, y ganas un montón de sobre. Entonces mi objetivo también es... Tengo... Ahora vamos a verlo, creo que tengo como 600... ticket de torneo y ahí voy a jugar muchos torneos para conseguir sobres de estos gratis, AVE gratis, jugando torneos, pero bueno, se consiguen si juegas bien. Así que sí, Poconita, haré lo que me dices. ¿Qué mazo crees que estará más roto para Brasil? Pues a ver, es el primer torneo con el nuevo meta, así que yo creo que la gente se va a fijar mucho en el meta del torneo de Japón, y ahí se jugó Malamar, Zoroark, Blaze Fallon y mazos con las Ninetales. Pero es difícil saber cuál es el que va a estar más roto porque no hay un meta que se pueda predecir. Porque el meta es el primer torneo con la nueva, entonces no se puede predecir un meta. Entonces yo creo que habrá de todo. Blaze Fallon, Lost March, Zoroark, Malamar. Entonces bueno, no sabemos, Mr. Dark. This weekend you play 2, even if you are 90s, 100 CP. But you play for fun, Cocotine, so it's fine. Play for fun. I will play one league challenge this Saturday that counts for Australia, Stephen. And one league cup on Sunday in my city. I have never played a single game in real life, Why not start League of Friends? Yeah, Jeremy, you should start to play Real Life, it's funny. Taco Bell y tal, eso vale 20 minutos. Quiero probarlo porque ahora con Ninetales los fase 2 ya no tienen tanta poca consistencia.
Yeah.
Así que Ninetales con cualquier fase 2 pinta muy bien. So let's continue. Compacts. Chirinja, that's okay. It's like a life deal. Like, your opponent don't take a prize and people don't play blower. So maybe. Like a tech in some decks, like Lost Match.
Yeah,
vale, vamos a abrir. Voy a abrir esta. Ok, ahora abres tú 10 más. Habemos 10. This maybe could be a good pack. Oh, second Grumble, nice. So maybe we can play Grumble today. If I open two more Grumbles,
four Jumblers.
I play Grumble today, yeah.
No Jumblers, like 60 booster packs.
Yeah. Oh, did we allow this Pedro guy to have more coins than this Cocotine? Yeah, that's true. I have more coins than Cocotine. That is like impossible, but I have it. Don't worry, Hexmark. Next series we have 25 coins. Okay. So now my brother, like, we are gonna open 10 packs each. Un segundo. Grumble is busted. Maybe, maybe. Grumble is really hard to play, so I don't know. Grumble seems really hard to play.
First
Poipole! Woo! Woo! First Poipole!
And
nah.
Second.
I mean, we need Naganadars too. Poipole is easy, but Naganadars. ¿Puedes tener expander con Neymar? Sí, a ver, con estándar para practicar. Así que bueno. Turn big reverse. Nah, I didn't play nothing. I opened the 90s, right? Or you?
Me.
I opened
you
the 90s.
You
didn't
play Spagana,
I mean the 90s. Nice. Power, we have a. Woo! Zera Hora.
I'm busted.
Nice.
I'm busted.
Nice, nice, nice. Zera Hora GX. Zera Hora GX, really nice.
No.
Hombre, nothing. Si toca algo guay, déjalo ahí un tiempo para que la gente lo vea. Como es Zera Hora. Zera Hora, we have one, we need two more. Nah.
No.
Hit pack. Ok, 35 more packs and then 23 more packs more. Nah.
No.
We couldn't buy more than 99, but now we have more coins. Just grab for the win! Yes! First helmet. First helmet.
Well, the
we get the secret one before the normal one. Let's see, third netball or fourth netball, I guess.
Four.
Nah, again, it's nothing. Okay, five. Yeah, we have netball. But we, I mean, maybe we get some grumbles in trade to play the deck. Nothing. What's I mean? Nah.
No, we have one.
We have one. Also, it's possible to win, I mean, 4 stretcher Ditto and set up to cargo. Yeah, but it's hard to play, I guess. Oh, that could be a nice. Maybe?
Yeah.
No. Oh, first meal tank! First meal tank! We need to play this one day with Malamar. First meal tank, we need 3 more and 4 Moo Moo Milks. Second Morty, that seems okay, it's a good card. You choose 2 cards of the opponent if you die one turn and discard it. No, and put in the. Ahora es. Creo que es uno más, ¿no? Y ya luego yo.
Sí.
30, sí, justo después de este. So, Ninetales, Blaze Fallon. Set Tile Zera Hora. That is the best so far. So now my time, let's see. Cañón Leche, en serio, el ataque es gracioso, es divertido el ataque, sí. Grumble just Greg Alolan X. Most important matchup. Yeah, you hit 160 the Alolan Executors. Let's continue. Spell tag, let's see. Oh, striker, nice! First striker.
Sprint.
Sprint. You can draw. Discard your hand and draw 4 cards plus the supporter of that turn.
Yeah.
Really good. Stage 1. Some people play with Ditto or Gleasel, depending on the tech. So nice as a one-off.
No jump bluff.
No jump bluff. Zero jump bluff. Another unknown, nothing. Yeah, Grumble hits 30 plus 130 if you have no cards in hand. That's a really bad pack. When you play this Pokemon to evolve, you can paralyze. Oh,
stage 2. Nope.
No. Second Pokeball, nice.
Woo! Oh yeah.
Bueno. Okay. Bueno. It's okay. Yeah, I can trade it. So. And I play the regular ones online, so it's for collection only. Because I'm not gonna play this, I play the regular ones. So.
Real life.
But it's okay. Yeah, in real life I will play one if I get it. In real life, yes, I guess. Pero en Italia te pasa como con Zoroark, que piensas que pueden romper el meta. Yo creo que sí. Es temprano para decirlo, pero. En Italia tiene muy buena pinta, la verdad. This beauty, yeah, this is so beauty. So, so beauty. Okay, 25 more plus 23, so we have like 50 packs yet. Okay, yeah. That seems a good pack. No, no. Bad pack. Or Celebi, I guess. Skiploom. We have playset of Skiploom.
Yes.
LOL, playset of reverse Skiplooms. Like the demo accounts that Pokemon give to streamers. Yeah, I guess we will test Grumble if I get two more. It's the only deck that I can play. Or Sora, like a Rogue, is the only deck that I can play too.
We don't get any.
Woo! Second place Fallon! Nice! We only need two more.
If we don't get any jump block, yikes. Like.
Yeah.
One 90s, two Blaze Fallon, or no jump block. Play... Like, yikes.
Two Blaze Fallons. We can play two Blaze Fallon and one Naganadel. Two Blaze Fallon, one Naganadel.
Nice, nice.
So second place Fallon.
Easy.
Nice. That is the second GSA we open the same. Maybe it's the destiny, so that incredible luck. It's the destiny to play this in Brazil, maybe. Who knows?
Skilled up.
Skill click. Skill click to open GX.
I don't know.
Maybe a good pack.
Oh god.
Oh, oh wow. First Jump Flu. Nice. We need three more.
70 HP speed too.
Thanks, nice, second place Fallon. Third Shackle? Oh, no. Five. We have
four,
yeah,
eight.
No. Crazy. Okay, so one more and then. I haven't played any Grumble so far. Yeah.
It's looking like.
Maybe a good pack. Oops, I opened the other first. Yeah. Okay. I guess I'm winning the. I don't know. Two Blaze Fallons.
I get 90s.
Two Blaze Fallons.
And one
full
R.
Yeah. Nah.
Smeagol.
Oh, Smeagol, I guess, is okay. Yeah. Attack.
I don't know. Just skip it.
We check later.
No. And.
Nah,
no.
Nothing. Mm. I mean, we are getting lucky because the little jets that we are opening are useful. Like. Blaze Fallon and the other. Oh, third Gambrel. Nice. We need one more. One more Grumble. Two normal, one reverse. So I guess Grumble is gonna be the play today. Definitely. And then I will try to get some decks for tomorrow.
Please.
Ooh, oh, second another. Nice. Second. We need one more. And Poipals.
Two.
We need Poipals
two,
too.
Two. We have.
I see, I need to go. Plumeria sounds super cute. I don't like Plumeria a lot. I think with the Sissy Yoke in there. Yeah, no place. So right. We can play Sword too. We can play Sword too, but we can play Sword Rock or something.
No.
Okay, Genesect is okay. Not that good, but it's okay. Like a Tech.
A Sartenek.
Oh, maybe good pack. Oh,
oh,
oh Macargo on the other. Oh, we have
two
it.
Two in a row. Penguin. Yeah.
Nice. Macargo GX. We are having more lucky now.
And third in a row.
Chun. No. Nope. Cargo GX. Could be a good deck, could be. Oh, really bad pack. Okay, Senko's Striker. Because maybe we play 2-2 in some decks.
Yeah.
So. It's okay. It's okay opening.
Nothing.
Nah, what that's is bad. It's bad.
So
I put it back.
And
the last. Then we are gonna buy more. 4 Apricorn is busted. Yeah, in Grumble you need to play 4 Apricorn. So.
Not bad.
It's literally the best card. I need to try it, I didn't try it yet. Oh. Tap Coco Holo. It's okay, DC you change, but I prefer
the other.
Yeah. So, 10 more packs and then we buy 23 more, I guess. 24 more. How many snow will we have? Eight. Okay, nice. That could be a good pack.
And
we have a third.
Four
Meganium. Okay. The list is not conventional, so why not give Plumeria a try? Yeah, maybe. So you discard the hand and... Yeah, Plumeria, you discard the hand and attack for zero energies. Maybe. Nah, joking. But at least we are getting every uncommon for copies. No Poipals, but... Four.
Take it.
Yeah, Fernando, nice. We need Poipals.
So Poipal.
Looking for Poipals. Else me, please.
That's one who we're not gonna reach it.
We have 2 Poipals, 3 Nagalabels. Let's see, let's continue. 90s Blaziken sounds fun. Yeah, it's fun for sure. It's fun. Let's go. Second Tyranitar, that is.
Well,
I prefer this because this could be a possible good deck, but I need 4 copies, so first one.
Well, 2 Tyranitars in 80.
Only 2 Tyranitars.
No,
only
6.
2. No, 6. It's back.
And.
That's the striker. It's okay. Let's go. Gardevoir, this could be okay, like a one touch in Gardevoir GX. Because the second attack hits for 160.
The first is Sylveon?
Yeah, it's like Sylveon EX and Gallade in one card. So, is there a Gallade attack?
More damage.
And Sylveon, yeah. So, it's okay, like a one off. No Poipals, that's crazy. Nah, activate is nothing. So, one more and we buy more packs until we get out of coins.
We
have third. Last one.
The old prisms?
I don't know, I will check later. Oh, yay, Poipal. Third Poipal. Yes. Yay. How many Pomo Minks? Oh, we have 3, we need 4. We need Mil Tank, Thunderur, and let's open the others. And then we check everything. So, boosters. I guess it's 24. 24, I guess. Yep, 24. Because we buy 99, so it's going 23. Yeah.
So. We open the 12 last.
Okay. Confirm. Yeah. Collection. Yeah, I opened 12 and then he opened 12. Let's see. We are 30 viewers. Thanks a lot to everyone staying here. Gracias a todos. Espero que estén disfrutando del stream, del pack
Esa
opening.
Suerte.
Estamos teniendo. Está bien, no está bien. Dos play falta un Ninetales.
Un Ninetales falta.
Falta un Ninetales. So, 24. Let's go.
Podríamos jugar Ninetales,
pero. If we open a Ninetales, we can play Ninetales today. So. Let's see. If not, it's fine. We get it in the trade. Woo! Second Sceptile, nice. We can play Sceptile too. We can play Sceptile too. We have all the cards, I guess. Dos. Sí. Dos y uno normal, creo. So we can play Sceptile, maybe.
Nice.
Axman, how many Ninetales? Yeah, please, because Cocoteam need to test Ninetales.
Third
Sigilyph. There is no deck with this. We can imagine. We have 3 Zeraoras or 3 Ninetales or 3 Blazefallen. No, Sigilyph. No, Sigilyph. Muy buena, José, ¿qué tal? ¿Cómo va la cosa? Jumpluff 1, Ninetales 1, Zeraora 1, la ganada del 3, Blazefallen 2. Está bien, no me quejo, no me quejo. 2 Sceptile, 3 Granbull, todos los ítems y tal. Pero eso, de momento, un Jumpluff, un Ninetales, un Zeraora. Trena ganar el doble Isfalon y 3 Sigilyph.
Y dos tiranitas,
sí. ¿Qué tal? ¿Todo bien? Pepe Lobiker, ¿todo bien? Espero que sí.
Oh,
Victini, that is okay with counter energy in decks with counter energy to KO the fire weakness things. Like things that is weakness to fire. In decks that you run counter energy, you enter one big teeny. So you can wild KO some things for counter energy. Está bien, sí, no me quejo. nos quedan 20. It's 20 more to finish today.
And
the pack opening. 4 Celebi, 5 Celebis.
A fundum, weón.
5 fundums. Crazy. Let's see, vamos a ver.
Por favor.
Espion, nothing.
Menos otro 90.
We have no rainbow rares. 0 rainbow rares. You can get jump plus for the league. Yeah, I know, Serpent Age. No, I'm not gonna get jump plus in the TCG online. I'm going this weekend to my local league. So if maybe they arrive the codes of the promo league, so I will wait to get the jump plus on this way. Cuando necesites cosas para testear, vale, muchísimas gracias, José. Cualquier cosa que necesite te aviso. Gracias.
Woo!
Second Serahora, nice. We need only one more to play Serahora. Oh, we can play Rayquaza a Serahora too, because we need only one. So we can play Dex with Serahora now. And if we want to play Serahora into himself, we need one more. So I can't complain. I guess I'm gonna put... I mean, if I have Jumplus in not locked, I will trade for boosters. For sure, but I have no Jumplus with no lock. But if I have some Jumplus, I will trade for boosters for sure, because... We are gonna get Jumple for free in local leagues. Another big hit, yes. How many Trumbics? 4, nice, that is a 4. Let's see. Later we are gonna see what we open it. Second Shedinja, okay, so 2 Shedinja in some lost match. Yeah, I guess I will play. Thanks for the following, Anara, thanks a lot. Muchas gracias, Anora, por el follow. Coco Serahora Electro Power, maybe. Yes, yeah, Serpent Age. That is one of the decks that I want to try. Yay, second Milk Tank.
We need
two more. Two more. One Mumu Milk and two more Milk Tanks to play Milk Tanks. You show every Mumu Milk of your hand and you 60 plus every Mumu Milk. But then te la quedas en mano. So it's like 180. Because no N in the format.
Yeah.
It's like a funny deck. Can you just quickly comment on how the Spirit deck won Lily? When I finish, okay, Jeremy, I will explain you, okay? When I finish, I will explain you the deck that won Lily. That is a really surprising deck. I want white Curems too. I want white Curems. Ya el siguiente tú, sí. Chan. 5. So I finish this and then my brother is gonna open in the 12 last packs.
Last
12. But I can't complain, one Ninetales. One Hilego, one off is really good. The first attack, if your opponent is too pricey to win, you choose one. That's really nice. Yeah. Nope. Dustox, nope. One more Poipole. Abre lo que te has encantado. No, Poconita, lo mejor es cambiarlo por cartas, pienso. Porque no te garantizan nada. Y cambiarlo por cartas te garantiza la carta que quieres para testear. Así que... Me encanta abrir sobres, pero hay que ser inteligente y es mejor cambiarlos.
Sí,
es mejor cambiarlos porque consigues las cartas que quieres y listo.
Sí.
Ok. Could be a good pack. Nope.
No jump plus.
Nope. No jump plus. One jump plus.
One reverse jump plus.
One jump plus.
Why
that? Sí.
One more secret, I guess. One gold.
Yeah, one more gold one. One rainbow rare, maybe. Falta un arcoiri, una carta arcoiri.
Yeah. One. Ninetales.
Woo!
I said it! One Ninetales and actually all.
Oh, okay.
Second Ninetales. I won.
Yeah. My brother won.
Two Ninetales.
Let's see the reactions in the chat.
I said it.
So now I guess we can trade the packs for Blaze Fallons. We can trade the packs for Blaze Fallons and we will get Blaze Fallon deck, Ninetales X, and Zeraora decks if we get one Zeraora. So I guess, yeah, I will try to get Zeraora, two Blaze Fallons with 37 packs, maybe, more or less, yeah. Like Blaze Fallon is 50, 15, 30, 7 packs for Zeraora, so maybe we get that 3 decks.
Can we play
Ninetales?
Nice, that's it.
In the last four packs. Nice. Nice, okay. Ninetales. 4 Moomoomil? I guess we have more. No, more than 4. Oh, 4 Moomoomil. We need 9 mil tanks now. I mean, I will try to get all the cards, all the decks possible in this week, okay? So, during the week.
We have second.
We need only one, I guess. During the week, I will try to get every card possible to play a lot of decks this week and next week, okay? So simply give me time and I will try to get the cards. So insanely lucky, yeah. Yeah, we will play Ninetales for sure.
Damn.
And the last one. Last one. Yeah, two Blaze Fallon to Ninetales. That's cool. Nothing.
And the last one. No.
Okay, well, I want to check it. Your opponent show the hand. You can use one, the supporter. Two. Oh, but it's an attack.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's see. Oh, everything that we open it. So collection.
One normal, one for art.
Pokemon.
Easy.
Someone's saying lucky. It's fine, right? Fine. Really good packs. So, filter. We click here. Lost Thunder. We need to click.
Everything.
Like rare. This two. I guess this two is fine. I guess this two is fine. Yeah, so I want to put it in this way. I guess I will quit the normal rares or not, nah. So the good things are two Blaze Fallons, so we need two more. Celebi Prism. The good things are one Genesis GX, nice. Okay, like a tech.
I get it.
Yep. Two Grumble and one reverse. So three Grumbles. We need one more. One Jampluff, we need three, but I will get in the local league when they give the codes for the Pokemon TCG online. One White Kyurem, we need three more to the deck of the White Kyurem. Have you nice?
Yes.
I'm happy with two Rainbow Ninetales. Two Rainbow! You need rainbows? So cool that you get. Yeah, thanks, Jeremy. Thanks, Jeremy. I can start to test Ninetales decks. I want three more Kyurems. Three Nanadels, nice. Maybe we need the 4, but 3 is fine. In some decks, you will play 3, 4. Sorry, I will go Lapras. Makako GX, one Makako GX, yeah. If we want to play the deck, maybe later when the Makako price go down. 2 mil tank, we need 2 more for a mean deck. Final Anadels, 2 Ninetales GX. Crazy, and that is Super Beauty. Crazy lucky, because we get the 2 GX that we want, so... So we continue. Sceptile 2, Sceptile, maybe we can play Sceptile 2. We can play Sword version 2, because we have Ditto. 2 Shedinjas. Chuckle, maybe you need only one, like a Tech in some decks. 3 Siglips, that could be another better Pokemon. 3 Siglips, 1 Full Art. Yeah. One more interesting. 2 Tyranitars.
Not interesting.
The Unowns. Damage. Lost Song. And Hand. Victini. Serena's Prism. Okay, 2. Prince Astarica. And 2 Zeraora. So we need only one more. How many packs was this? 123.
Yes.
123 packs. You got 0 Jampluff in real life, crazy. I want to check how many Prism, if we have every Prism or not. because he's trainer, so in no collection is this. So we have every Prism Star in this collection, mm-hmm. I guess.
Trainers.
So now we go trainers. Okay, so we filter for the set. Very nice. Yes, very nice. I'm really happy. Oh, why? I put
this.
Oh, now. Yeah. So we have counter gains, every counter gains, the charms, we have Lost Mixers, this Prism Stadium, the four of these, only one of these,
and the
secret, but imagine this is a card that you need, and you have only two. Four electric powers, Abbas, one is a factory, Hit Factory that we need, that is nice, four spell attacks, four M's for sure, we open up Fuller M. Very nice. Four Momo Mix, four Milk Tank, Netballs, Morty, the Lightning Stadium, that is really nice too. And the Full Art, Rika, that's cool. Four Seas here for sure, and Lusamian Prism Star. So I want to check if I need to get some Prism Stadium. So this that we have, and yeah, we have every Prism card in the set. That's nice. We open every Prism card. So that's Pokemons and trainers. So that is really, really nice. So I will put only simply TX. So that's what we opened. Two Blazefallon, one Genesect, one Macargo, two Ninetales, two Sceptile, two Shackle, three Siglip, two Tyranitars, two Serauras. And we want to get maybe two Blazefallons, we don't need Lugia, one Mimikyu maybe for some decks, one Sceptile more maybe, we want to get maybe one Suicune in some decks, maybe one Virizion, but yeah, I'm super happy because Blazefallon only we need two, no more Ninetales, one Serauras maybe, and the other is like maybe one Suicune, maybe one Virizion, but it's not like really, like, it's not like we really need it, so. And maybe one Mimikyu, so really, really nice. So I will after this opening, I will explain quickly my report of Lille, and then we will play some games, okay? So I will show my Lille. So I hope you enjoyed the pack opening. Espero que hayáis disfrutado del pack opening. Vamos a hablar un poquito de Lille, según un poquito antes de jugar los Thunder. Así que espero que os haya gustado. Hope you enjoyed the pack opening, people. Do you have a playset of Memory Energy? Need to check. I don't want to check, Jeremy. I think so. So this is the deck that I play in Lille. It's the Frankfurt list that I played with three changes. I quit the 60 HP Rockruff for 70 HP Rockruff. I quit the multi-switch for Acerola because I didn't use multi-switch a lot in Frankfurt. And I quit the Field Blower for the third Kukui that was really nice because Field Blower was only for Weakness Policy Zoroark. Normally you can beat Zoroark anyway without Field Blower. And I faced one Zoroark with Weakness Policy and I beat him anyway. So I guess it was a good change, the Acerola and the third Kukui. And the Rockruff. So I'm really happy with this list. I guess it's better than the Frankfurt list. And my tournament was really good. Day one, I was 5-0. In global, I faced 5 Rayquaza Beakabolt. I only faced 1 Malamar, so that's nice. I was 5-0, and I faced Malamar. He destroyed me, so I was 5-1. Then I faced the C2I Ninetales. That was the secret deck that we are gonna talk a little to when I play Lost Thunder in some minutes. I will explain the secret deck, how we made the secret deck. So, I was 5-1, I faced a Decidueye Ninetales and he had a game loss. I tried to reject the game loss because it was a friend, but the judge don't let me to reject the game loss, so I need to play winning 1-0 for me. And he dead draw the only game that we play, so I win 2-0 in 5 minutes. So I was 6-1, so I need only one tie in 2 rounds. And I faced Rayquaza Beakabolt, And we tied, so I played the last one to get 22 points better than 19. And I won against another Request Abicable, so I was 4 seed 7-1-1 in Lille. Then I faced, in day 2, I played against Ho round 10. And I did draw, like baby pass, 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 but my opponent turn 4, turn 5, he Marshadowed me. And I find everything like Brooklet, Supporter, B-String, and I won the game. So I was 8-1-1, first place in round 11. I face my friend Miloslav, and I brick twice. I mean, it's fine, it's Pokemon, so possible to brick. No, it wasn't Stefan, it was Patrick. It was the other guy that plays Hoosier, and I beat him 2-0. I was super lucky game one, but he Marshadowed me, so, I mean, I was lucky. Then I brick twice against Miloslav, so I only need one tie, one win in four rounds to get top 16, and I lost 3 games in a row. I lost against Miloslav, brick twice. I faced Rayquaza player. He had a deck of 30 cards, and he finds his only switch in the deck to win game one. I mean, it's possible to happen, it's really unlikely, but he finds the switch in a deck of 30 cards to win the game one. Game two, he did a Cynthia. He needs to find five out of six cards, and he finds the 5 out of 6 cards of the Cynthia to win the game. So yeah, I lost against Rayquaza Pickable because game one he finds his only switch. He finds his only switch, and game two, he finds everything out of Cynthia because the tie was fine. The tie was fine because with tie, I only need one victory in 3 rounds to top 16. But it's fine, it's Pokemon. I was more lucky in day one. Day two, I wasn't that lucky, but it's Pokemon, so I accepted it, so it's fine. And then I face another mirror match. It's not mirror match, he plays more Leles and stuff. But we're super close games, both games were super close, like we could win like he or I in one turn, and finally he won. So well, really close games against Martin Janus, really friend of mine, so GG to Martin. I didn't play my best, I guess I did some misplays too, so I didn't play that well in day 2. So well, I lost 3 rounds in a row, so there is no chance for top 8. Then I did the last round to try to get top 16, and I finished 18th place, so top 32, and I got 60 CP. It's fine, of course. When I planned to go Lille, it was for get some CPs. The goal was top 32. I get top 32, so I'm happy. Of course, I will a little sad that I didn't top 16 after being first place in round 11, but well, fine. I need to improve a little because play a little poorly day 2, but it's fine. So well, 60 CP, 1 booster box of Lost Thunder that I will open on a stream hopefully later. The other day I will try to open one real booster box on a stream. But yeah, that was the thing. That was the tournament, and I have fun a lot. That was the deck, really powerful. I recommend to play it. Even with the new set, I really recommend to play the deck. So I want to play Bassrock with Ninetales, the new Ninetales, so I will try to make a list now. And we will play it for 1 hour more or less. So I will see the decks of the Champions League Tokyo to see some lists. So we can play some lists like this. So let's try Bassrock Ninetales. It's like we played the Lille deck but with Ninetales to have fun a little. So yeah, that's the deck I recommended, so I'm so happy. I have fun a lot. Thanks a lot to all the people that support me during the tournament, that all the people that congrats me, that all people that said me hi in Lille, to all the new friends, and a special thanks, I need to say it, special thanks to Shifu Sansu, a Twitch follower that he picks me up at the airport to go Lille, So really thanks, man, and congrats for your top 8 because he did with only some bones playing this game, this format, I mean. He did top 8 in the tournament, so I'm really happy for you, Shifu. And I'm really sure that you will continue being better and better, so congrats for that. And congrats for Carpitas, the winner of the tournament. He won with the Tapu Lele, sorry, Tapu Koko Latios Sprint Deck Seviper. He said that he lost to Zorak, but then he wins against, in the theory, he wins against Malamar, Rayquaza, Sprit, and other things, and that was true because he won every game 2-0. Really crazy, so congrats to Carl Peters. And yeah, I have fun a lot in Lille. Really good tournament, really good run, really good travel. And thanks a lot to everyone for being there and saying me hi. I have fun a lot with yours. So yeah, let's play some Lost Thunder.
Yeah.
Let's play some Lost Thunder. I will play the same list than the Japanese that was top 4. I don't know if the list is good or not.
Yeah.
I don't know if the list is good or not, but I will play... I guess we play 3 Big Bass and 1 Baby.
Yeah.
So I don't know if the list is really, really good. But I will copy paste because I don't have time to think. I prefer to play and then after the string, out of the string, I will try to do really good list. Yeah. So finally we can play these
nice.
Ninetales. Liancy and Trileles. Trileles seems a lot. I guess I will play 2. And I will play 10 energies, I guess. No, but he plays 12. Yeah, 12 is fine. 12 is fine. Because he plays 3 units. Nine piece. I will try to make the list fast, so... How is the name in Spanish?
Yeah.
Sprit win a tournament? Yeah, Sprit win a tournament. Why you don't understand, Jeremy? It's a really good deck. Coco Flying Flip, Poison Barb, a Viper. Yeah, it's like Chifu said. So let's continue doing this for Cynthia.
Lo
que lo puse. For those Matri Kukui. Nada, está bien, yo jugué 3. Está bastante bien. Two Lili. I mean, with 2 Leles we can play. I guess I went to play 1 Lele more. 3 Lilies. Está bien. What is the name of Licia? I guess it's Ariana.
Para hacer la prima.
Yeah. Tian Si, ¿viste?
Sí.
One Licia for Trouble 3 B-String. Oh, I know what card I want to enter. Yeah, so I will bench. I will go to back to this because I want to enter one spicy card. For Trouble 3 B-String. One free blow. Sorry, I couldn't do that before the stream because I didn't have the card, so. And it was depend of what we open. We choice one 3 skateboard. 3 skateboard?
Yeah.
He plays 3 skateboards?
Scabating.
What? Why you play 3 skateboards?
No.
Yeah.
For una. Para el Bullpix.
So Lele looking for one.
Bullpix big bacon. And the treats. El Roblox respira por dos, ¿o qué?
Una.
Entonces,
I will play 2. I will play two. 3 brooklets, 2 skateboard.
Falta nada, a ver.
Sí.
¿Quieres poner una carta?
I mean, one second. I will see possible good options. I really want to play Acerola. Chief, what do you recommend me, like a last card? One skateboard, one switch, better emo. I will put two skateboards to try. Super Bowl claramente, no, Super Bowl no. You play Acerola and switch is awesome. Two switch is dead. I will try skateboard, okay? I mean I know that switch is good. But I will try skateboard, okay? So I guess I will play Acerola. And I sorry but I want to try this card. And I will try this card.
Okay.
Sorry, I want to try this card. Maybe it's bad, but I will try it. So let's try the first deck of Sunamun 8. Usual leak tails. Bass leak tails. First deck of Sunamun 8. Let's see if it's good. Let's see it's not. Hopefully it's good. With a little change of the list at top 4 in Japan tournament. To everyone that they don't know it, I check every list in the Limitless TCG website. I really recommend the Limitless TCG website because it has every big tournament with every deck list with every player that they top. So I really recommend to other people that they, you know, they don't know the Limitless TCG website. So let's start. Ah, porque voy cerca, ¿no?
Sí,
oh, one counter game.
Son tres, no, porque son tres. Lucha.
Yeah. But you can't use counter game in Password GX because it's three fightings, right? With Lycanro GX. Yes. Yep, let's see. Oh, we can use Lusam in turn one. Lusam in not. Lysia turn one.
No.
Lysia, Lys Energy, Jet Punch, seems okay. Please, start grooving, please.
One shot.
Start grooving, please.
Actually, one shot and...
start grooving, please. Yeah, you can search the contact with Lycanroc, with Iron Knightage.
I don't know.
Oh, that is really bad. That Lugia is the worst matchup, I guess. I guess the worst matchup. Yeah, Lysia turn 1 is like 100 to play, but that is the...
Sí, pero puede hacerlo, puede hacer Ultra Ball.
Nah, yeah, we are gonna Lysia and Cynthia turn 2.
Yeah.
And we have the unit's energies to KO Rayquaza with Tarot and Ninetales 2. But yeah, maybe we play one counter game. Maybe we play one counter game because you can hit Rayquaza for one energy. Nah, let's try this.
Oh, tienes premios, eso me.
Yep. I guess he's not gonna bench any GX. I guess he's not gonna bench any GX, so I guess I will play the choice ban.
No.
I will keep the choice ban in case. Rockruff or Bullpix, both are good. I guess Bullpix is good because you can 1 KO Rayquaza later.
Oh,
no jugamos.
No,
I guess Ninetales.
Claro, pero es que si no va a hacer Beacon turn, no.
Rockruff is fine, but, pero es porque Ninetales con Unit. Unit y lucha. Y Choice se carga Ray. Eso no ve lo que tienes en premios, te da un día de matará. Nah, me da pereza ver los premios. Prefiero jugar rápido. So I don't know if. Yeah, I don't know if Chifu if I. Oh, Pickable turn 2.
Me hizo Electro, turno 1.
Every time, you know, Well played, you have a good deck. Every time your opponent pick our turn 2, we need to do that.
Lo voy a setear ahora, ¿no? A todo el mundo por retirarlo.
To the big our players.
Si ves Scarlatin, lo voy a setear sin toque.
¿Por qué?
No, no, pero te vaya todavía.
¿Cómo one shotear? No entiendo.
Es que el débil, el bico.
And Cynthia. That is really scary. Two shiny Lugias.
Creo que... No,
but we need to activate Baby Bass later.
Doble.
We need to activate Baby Bass later. I mean, we need to bench Baby Bass now. Así ganan los pro players. Sí. Con Vika Volt.
Oh, no tienes.
I mean, that 1/3 HP fighting resistance. So let's see. Oh, that is a shiny Lugia deck. That's not good for us. It's the only deck that I don't want to face. The only deck that I don't want to face. Okay, thanks for the Marshadow because I have nothing. So thanks for the Marshadow. Because I have nothing. So we need to Kukui and top the Baby Bass. Or Big Bass. Nah. Second Big Abort on 3. Really? So Marshadow into Volner. So Marshadow into Big Abort, right?
Ultra Ball. Quiero dame la mano.
Marshadow into Vika Bolt. Hey Tobias, how is going? How are you?
With
two candies in the discard, holy Vika Bolt players.
No, pero se la roja para el siguiente turno, sí.
Yeah. So, I guess I'm gonna GX this shiny Lugia to try to my opponent run out of energies.
Ooh,
oh, shit card.
Okay,
okay, no, okay, it's fine, it's fine. So, I will discard the choice one, definitely. Yeah. I'm gonna try to take a prize.
One.
Yeah, so I will try to, maybe he'll run out of energies.
Yeah.
I will try to run out of energies my opponent. Because he has 2, 3, 8. I mean, we are in a really bad position. If we hit Acerola and Brooklet, it should be crazy. Yeah. Tiny meta, I build quite nice. Giratina Malamar, really good deck. That deck won the Japan National, so Giratina Malamar seems one of the more powerful decks, definitely. It seems one of the most powerful decks, definitely. Nah, Shiny Lugia destroy us. Easy. Shiny Lugia destroy us easy. So yeah, I will explain about the secret deck while. I was letting Desi Tails out of stream. I played Desi Tails on a stream some days too. To Lil, to play the deck in Lil. So I played on a stream and out of stream. And I was working with the Hedy. Okay, Hedy Cycle. I was working with Hedy and Mehdi, the Desi Tails list for Lil. And we worked like a lot of hours. Theorimon, practicing the deck out of stream, and we thought that it was a really good play for Lil because Malamar was super well played. Malamar was super hyped for the tournament, and the Seedwide simply destroys Malamar's. And against Zorak is really good too, the matchup, because you play Swamper. So the only problem that we saw was that the Rayquaza matchup was Autolos, like no way you win even if he whiffs Vika Bolt. At the point that they hit Vika Bolt, then they destroy you. So I promised to Hedy that if he comes to Lil, I will play Decidueye Ninetales, that the same list that Mehdi top 64, Fabian top 32, and Martin top 32 played at France. But finally Hedy couldn't come to Lil. And I was super It was super scary for me to hit the Rayquaza matchup, and I faced 5 Rayquaza, so I guess I did a good chance choosing choosing Ghostrock. So yeah, that was the secret deck. It was really interesting to play it, honestly. But finally I said, nah, I will play Bashrock. It's really scary, the matchup of... The matchup of Rayquaza was super scary, so finally I didn't play the Seedwine Ninetales. But I guess it was is in a non-Rayquaza meta, is the best again format for sure. But now we have a new set, so we don't know. But yeah, that's the history of the secret deck of Lil. Really funny that the deck did top 64, top 32, top 32. But yeah, congrats to my French friends. No, it's not the same person, Jeremy. They are friends. Hola, pero te escucho, pero no veo nada. Creo que se ve bien, Kevin. Mira a ver si es algo de tu ordenador. Creo que se ve bien, creo. Creo que se ve bien. Larvitar is the beast, yeah. Pero es que mi hermano no jugó Poconita, solo jugué yo. O sea, solo fui yo a Lil Poconita. So I guess we Lele for Lily, Ultra Ball, Bench something and then Beacon. Oh, that's a request, a Pika Bolt, I guess. That's a really good discard for us, because Energy Cycle is really important. Both copies.
Woohoo! Nice.
He's gonna get the pickable turn 2 anyway, so...
Ecto.
And Ecto for next ball. Maybe now that Poison Barb is popular and stuff, maybe people start to play Blower, Jeremy. So yeah, Switch, of course. Energy for a turn, of course. I'm not surprised. So I'm gonna Lily for sure. But I'm gonna Lily for sure, but now I'm gonna. I want to Ultra Ball twice. So Ultra Ball, no, Ultra Ball one, and then I keep. I will keep Cynthia another Ultra Ball. So I really want to put Rockruff because in turn 2 we can get the Grooving. So, I guess it's okay, then Lily for 5, and if I hit energy, I attach energy to Rockruff, so...
And,
nice, that is a really good turn, so... I can Beastring this, so I will attach here. I will save this Ultra Ball for Lycanroc, so I will Beacon. I guess for 1 Vulpix... I mean, yeah, let's Vulpix. See. Okay, Vulpix is prized, so he's gonna KO my Vulpix, so...
Yeah, I'm see.
I guess Diancie for sure. Babybus, I want to save Babybus for later. So Diancie for sure. I want to Ultra Ball for Lycanroc or save the Ultra Ball. I guess for these two seems fine. Yep. I mean, we could attach the energy into Vulpix, but with this start of my opponent, it's like he's gonna kill the Vulpix. For... Okay, that's perfect. So now we can Ultra Ball for Lele Lysia and Kyo Groovin. Ultra Ball for Lele Lysia, Kyo Groovin, that is the way, I guess. Oh, but we need to retreat too. We need to retreat too. Vale, míralo, Kevin. Porque puede ser fallo mío o tuyo. Okay, so what is the best play here? Oh, we can KO with Groovy, with Kukui. We need to retreat at one point. We are 40 viewers, thanks a lot to everyone. Hope you are enjoying the stream. Gracias a todos por estar disfrutando del stream. I mean, we can take the risk and Kukui. We can take the risk and Kukui, and if we find the escape or... Ah, no. So, I guess we power up two. We power up two of these. Then we beacon. Or these two. Hola Real Games, ¿qué tal? Hey Real Games. Chao. Bye. My brother needs to go. That's rather candy. Let's see. We didn't hit the skateboard time. Should we GX the Dryquaz and then B-string KO the other? Seems okay, right? Hey Gabri, I'm doing well. Doing well. Okay, so I guess now the play is. B string. I guess now the play is. With this is Kukui. Yeah, we find a choice, but with a lot of Ninetales. So I guess we can power up the baby Ninetales. So I guess we B-string this. B-string. Attach here. We hit now, we KO now, right? So now I guess we will travel Cynthia and Baby Bass for a lot of Ninetales to get the choice one. Full art one. So we need to. Oh, we don't need the choice one, sorry. It's for later. So he's gonna goose my other 90s, maybe, right? Yeah, I was thinking I need the choice one, but I need the choice one with only the. Yeah, so I will wait. Thanks for the beats. Muchas gracias, Jose, por los beats. Muchísimas gracias, de verdad. Muchísimas gracias. So I guess we have a really good hand, so I will wait with this hand. But I really need to find the choice one. So I will see in Tia to try to find the choice one, yeah. Muchísimas gracias por los beats. Thanks a lot. Empieza con la curro y hablamos. Venga, chao, un saludo, cuídate. Cuídate. So yeah, I guess now the play is save the GX. We have the choice one, so we need to hit. Yeah, my fault was. Ultra Ball was my fault because I misplayed. Like, I was thinking like we are gonna attack with Baby Bass. In my mind is like we are gonna attack with Baby Bass, we need choice band, we need the long 90s. So my fault because we need the Ultra Ball for later, because then we attack with the Big Bass, so sorry for that. Yeah, it was the Ultra Ball, sorry. Un abrazo. So yeah, now we are gonna GX one Rai, I guess. No, we can't GX one Rai. And GX one Rai. Hopefully he don't power up Delmice. So he can't power up the Delmice, so maybe he has no energies for power up Delmice later. If he don't hit the energy recycler, he has no energies for Delmice. Right? We will lose this game. I mean, if we hit the... No, he has no energies for Delmice. He has no energy for Delmice. He needs to hit his second energy recycler. Oh, thanks. We need choice band Ninetales unit energy. Choice band Ninetales unit energy, right? Hey, it's possible. Or we can GX. This. So he needs to find his energy recycler of he can't power up Delmice, right? Oh, nice. So I will see Cynthia and try to get the thing. So we need choice band and Ultra Ball to thin the deck. Yeah. Ultra Ball and choice band to thin the deck. That is the second game only, Real Games. Este es el segundo solo. Second game only. So I will thin the deck. In the deck, Big Bass, for example. No, because maybe he hits Yeah, there is no difference to big to bench this, right? So in the Cynthia we need to find the unit energy, right? In case we don't find the unit energy, I will evolve. I don't use ability. Hopefully he can't find we don't find the unit. So we don't find the unit, so GX, so he needs energy recycler. Three burners, holy. He plays three burners, that's the unit, sad. What do you think of the new set card so far? Really, I'm really hyped of the new cards. There is a lot of things to test. A lot of good things to test, so I'm really hyped. There is a lot of things to test, definitely, Gabri. 1, 2, 3, 4, he needs 3 energies. 1, 2, yeah. He has 1 energy. He has 1 energy or not? Cynthia? Maybe. Maybe he has no energies. He's gonna check his deck. He's gonna check his deck. Let's see if he has energies or not. Please, Whiff, please. No more energies, run out of energies, please. Strong charge for Whiff. Wow, we did it! Yay, we did it. Well played. We did it. Nice. First victory with Ninetales! First victory with Ninetales! Woohoo! Let's go! Who said we are gonna lose this game? Who said we are gonna lose this game? Who said that? Who said that we are gonna lose this game? Woo! More packs! But these Celestial Stone packs. Let's open in that 3 packs. The opponent played bad. Oh, because you played a bad Quasa, okay. So it's his fault, right? Yeah, Jeremy, you never dubbed me. Nice. Thanks a lot. Tell me, Cocoteen. Whoa! Matchup GX full hyper rare. Oh! So, we open 123 packs of the new set, zero Rainbow Rares. We open one Burning Shadows pack, one Rainbow Rare. Okay. I saw that. Okay, Desi-Tails. One second, Desi-Tails. Yeah, now it's fine. Now it's fine, I guess. Matchup GX poggers, definitely. So yeah, we open 123 packs. Zero Rainbow Rest, we open one Burning Shadows, boom, one. I want one Rayquaza, one Rayquaza, please. One Rayquaza, one Rayquaza, one Rayquaza, I will be happy. One Rayquaza. One Rayquaza, I will be happy. Please. No. Let's continue playing. Los Thunder. Okay, so now we face Grass, Fairy. Maybe the Seedwai. I want to go first, please. So it seems the Seedwai, so let's go big pass. Right? We can Lele turn, Lily turn 1, Lysia turn 2. Yeah, the Seedwai 9 deals. Lele turn 1, Lysia turn 2. So the way to win this matchup is go big pass. I don't want to help my opponent, so I'm not gonna bench. I'm not gonna put the Brooklet. I don't want to help my opponent, so I will discard the Brooklet. Or a Rockruff, I guess. Or Bulbix. Bulbix seems okay. Nah, Rockruff. And in this matchup, we simply power up the Page Pass. And we should be safe. Thanks, Cocotine. Thanks a lot. And no, you are the best. I gave him play, Malamar. The deck is so good right now. Yep. The gate is simply so good that I guess it's tier 1. Maybe the best deck that Malamar. So, next turn we can Ariana, Lysia to find the Beast. Beast Energy and Diancy. Gira tires a vision and put a sword in sword decks. Yeah, that makes sense. So, that Gravitas is only 60 HP. I was thinking it was 70. But it's only 60 HP. So, Lele for Lily or Elm. So, that's the. Both are good options, like Lele for Lily or Lele for Elm. We need to know, we need to see where, which engine is better. Elm turn 1, that is simply really nice always, so I expect Bullpix Roulette Mudkip, I guess. Bullpix Roulette Mudkip seems sense. Or double Roulette, or double Bullpix. So if he has the energy, he retreats and beacon. Let's see if he has the energy or not. He has the energy to retreat, yes, so he beacon, so then we KO. We KO the Bulbix now, thanks to Lysia turn 2. I find Ditto with Alolan Mac. Yeah, Ditto Alolan Mac seems okay, right? Some people in Japan play Ditto Alolan Mac. So Lysia for that too. Should I put the Diancie on board or not yet? Not yet, right? Larvitar is an easy price, right? Larvitar is an easy price, right? So why not put Fairy the Larvitar? Because the other two are gonna evolve. The other two, they are gonna evolve anyway. Lele for Realm. I don't worry about Marshadows, honestly. Yeah. Earth Candy, the Seedwife. Okay, so next time we KO this Alolan Ninetales. Oh, maybe he finds Fairy Counter, right? But then we Choice Band Kukui Diancy KO. 200, right? 150, 180, 200, right? No, it's 190. Sorry, it's 190. He needs a Fairy energy, not. He needs a Fairy. He has the. LOL! That is. Nah. That is not fair. He finds. Nah. He finds the Fairy. Come on. So. 120. 150. 170. 190 with Kukui. Not funny. He finds everything, he finds the Fairy, holy. Because in my mind he's not gonna find the GX, but I guess that play was better, Cocotine. But I guess that play was better. Definitely. Yeah, I guess that play was better. So I will put pressure. I will put pressure to with two Pokemon power up. I will put pressure with two Pokemon power up and take that two prizes. That seems okay, right? That seems okay. So let's see how the opponent can. Let's see how can respond that play. Let's see how can the opponent respond that play. Maybe he has the Guzma, but... I mean, he finds the Fairy naturally and he plays two Fairies. But yeah, I guess we should beat the safe play, and the safe play was... Yeah, we are still fine, but I guess the safe play was Rograt turn 1. But in my mind, if I power up the Big Pass, he can't find the Fairy that easy. I don't know. Maybe it's not... Maybe it's not like this, but... So, if we find the Brooklet, we can Big Pass Chaotis. If we find the Brooklet, we can Big Pass KO. And he has no Swampert in play. How he finds the things? Okay, so normally now they play only two Guzmas. Normally now they play two Guzmas, right? So hopefully he can't find that easy the return KO. So we can lose some Prism Star or Kukui. We can lose some Prism Star or Kukui. Kukui is KO. Lose some Ikanas. We should take a KO, right? Should we take a KO? Or lose a min? Nah, let's take a KO. Let's take a KO and then let's evolve to protect these Vulpix, the feather arrows and stuff. This ring choice one seems okay, right? This seems okay in general. Yep, he scoops. So finally, we had the comeback. That's nice. Lusamine was the. We had the choice one. We KO plus Lusamine. Ah. Imagine we had the choice one. We simply Lusamine KO win the game. That could be crazy, right? Okay, become from turn 1. In that case. Opponent through the game hard. I mean, he gets the KO turn 2. And we were lucky to get the Guzma. I don't know. Booklet. What can we put? It's sad there is no energy spinner in this format. That seems okay, right? Lycanroc is always powerful. Lycanroc is always powerful. And the other Pokemon can be powered up with the Beast Ring engine. Right? Oh, this is 60? Ah, 70. 70. E 70. I guess we Jet Punch. Oh! Broken. Or... Yancy. I will Brooklet first. I guess a Jet Punch. So, should be hard for him to retreat. I guess. Maybe not. Yeah, Acerola too. How many layers of clothing are you wearing? It's super close, sorry, yeah. I'm like... This one, two, and it's really cold in at my home. Yeah, Bulukast. I mean, I said it's really unlikely hero trees, but he can find Switch, for example. What's going? ¿Qué pasa, Pablo? ¿Qué pasa, amigo? ¿Cómo va todo? ¿Todo bien? Everything is fine. I guess next time we... Alicia. Yeah, it's true, ship, we're true. My house is really cold. I'm really... Yeah, in general, cold. Has perdido mi opening, Pablo. Te has perdido mi opening. Te lo pierde. Ok, Aerocraft Turn 2 is sad. Ok, Aerocraft Turn 2 is really sad. Because he's gonna... He's gonna GX my password. He's gonna GX my password. That is really sad. That is really, really sad. I really need the B string or something. I really need a B string or something. Like, now. I need to top deck B string, like, yes or yes. I need to top deck B string, like, yes or yes. Now he's gonna GX me, but we need B-string, top deck something. Yeah, Gabriel, yeah, my opening was super cool too. My opening was super cool. I can't complain, I can't complain at all. It starts poorly there, but then I'm super happy with my pulls. Okay, place max potion. Zagardi deck, come on. Come on. Not funny. Not funny. No B-string neither. No B-string neither. And I can't play Samina because he's gonna kill my Vulpix. Gonna kill my Vulpix sadly. People like 90s who are, yeah, for sure. I think so. I don't know why, but people don't like the rainbows. People prefer the full arts in TCG online. I think so. Maybe because rainbow rare are hard to see, maybe, in general, they are hard to see. Yeah, some cards in rainbow rare are super cool. Some cards in rainbow rare version are super cool. That's true. I mean, I guess we thought we played. We should be on turn 1 to find Lele. I guess it was my fault. We should be on to find the. We definitely should be on to find the Lele turn 2. My fault. Nah, that card is gonna destroy me. That card is gonna destroy me. Super easy. No more B string. I was waiting, maybe he attacks the other board picks, but no way. ¡1,000 ladder points! Nice. Yep, I'm coming to Brazil. I will go Brazil. Yes. Super hyped. I'm super happy to go. Definitely. I'm super happy to go. Super hyped to go. Oh, that is not a really good hand. Lele for Lily, I guess. Lele for Lily is touching the active if he has no a threat in the active. Oh, that is scary. That is scary, right? That is scary. It's like a, it seems a Malamar. But, well, let's draw with Lily. So I can attach to the Rockruff. Lily for 5. We can Brooklet. So I don't want to bench this big bass for sure. No one to bench this. I guess Fairy Tail seems okay, so I will pass. I will save these two Travels for Fairy Nine Tails. Yeah, hope to see you there, Gabri, for sure. Say me hi when you say me. Say me hi. Yeah, it's next week. We need a deck. Yeah, it's gonna be legal. It's gonna be legal. I need a deck. Help me. I need a deck. Help me. So many good things. So many good things. I don't want to TX an Inkay. I definitely don't want to bench an Inkay. To GX an Inkay. Maybe we beacon and chill. Maybe we beacon and chill. I guess we beacon. I don't want to take any prizes right now. I don't want to take any prizes right now because the moon eclipse happens. Re-evolve. I don't need to evolve right now, right? Like, don't need to evolve right now. Maybe I can jet punch, but it's scary to use big pass this matchup, right? Scary to a big pass. Gyarados? I could check myself, but are little lists. A lot of lists that are limitless. There is a lot of lists now available in limitless Bulukast. And during the week, it will be every list, I guess, in the website during the week. I guess I'm gonna GX this. I guess I'm gonna GX this. Right? Seems okay. And if he GX, I maybe try to find a Solana, but we need to take these prizes. We need to take these prizes anyway. Nope, I don't want to change. We really need 2180. We really need to find Lele for next turn. I guess that too seems okay. For the next turn, so I will GX, that's Zacchaeo. So next time if he kills something, we attach unit energy into Fairy Ninetales. Energy into Fairy Ninetales. and Bisring if he kills something. Yeah, I play with Gustavo Wada twice. He beats me twice. Yeah. I don't remember if I play more than twice, but yeah, he beats me twice. So if he GX, he can. I mean, Aranadis is not that good, right? 70 solid HP of Marshadow or Inkay. Muy buena, Heavy, ¿qué tal? ¿Todo bien? Ok, maybe he's gonna GX Guzma something. Judge. Ok, Judge is fine. Judge is completely fine. Hopefully we find the Acerola. Ok, we can Acerola. But we can't KO nothing, right? Can't KO nothing, so... We can Acerola, put around Ninetales power up to the Lycanroc. How many Guzmans he played? Zero. Yeah, I will Acerola, I guess. Don't want to give two easy prizes to my opponent, please. Don't want to give any easy prizes to my opponent. So, I guess. I mean, Sledgehammer is for nothing, right? Sledgehammer is for nothing. I will give him the Lele. I'm not gonna put nothing. Nope. And pass. So we power up this Lycanroc. Maybe takes prizes later. Maybe. I don't know, Bulu. I don't know, Bulu, but yeah, sometimes he bubbles, so. Thanks a lot, we are more than 40 viewers. Hopefully you enjoyed the string of Lost Thunder, opening packs, playing new decks and stuff. Muchas gracias, espero que estén disfrutando. I guess this is gonna be the last game for today, after that 2 hours of Lost Thunder. Tomorrow more, okay. 2 hours before today. More with new Lost Thunder decks, definitely. It seems maybe he has a Guzma, not maybe for the next turn. I mean, the next turn I will Guzma the Malamar for sure. Next turn I will Guzma the Malamar, yeah. And kill the Malamar, seems okay. That seems okay. Like, decent play. We need to draw something. We need to draw some supporter. Like, ow. As soon as possible. Need to draw support as soon as possible, right? Hey, Matt Magai, how is going? We need to draw some supporter like now, and we play only 2 Leles. That's the stretcher, okay. Okay. I mean, I guess the Acerola play was fine, even if we have nothing for the next turn. See you, Gabri. I will stop after this game, sorry Gabri. Yeah. Hey, the comic. Okay, time to lose an Imprism Star. How many psychics he has in the discard? Zero. Zero. I guess now we lose, I mean. Oh, that top deck. Nah, but he... nah, let's throw the lose, I mean. Because we have not having... So next time we can Guzman, maybe. find something. Please, some supporter. Please, some supporter. Yes, 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 yes. So the plan is to hit KO one Orkio this, and then Guzma this Marshadow. We need the unit fighting. Yep, that's the plan. The plan is KO this Deoxys with the Ansi, power up this Ninetales, or between this, and Guzma something. That's the plan. We can win. Yeah, I was super lucky, the comic. I was super lucky. I'm super happy with my pulls. You can check it later on the stream. No, he plays Mortal. No, 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 he plays Mortal. No, well played. What, he finds the Mortal naturally? He finds the Mortal naturally. What is happening? What is happening? What is happening? LOL? What? It's like, what? Oh my god, so we need Guzma to win the game, right? Oh my god, they can't put the energy, okay. Oh my god, no way, he plays Morty. Easy, easy top deck. Now we need the Guzma. Now we need the Guzma, please. Please, please, please find the Guzma, please. I will be super happy. Top the Guzma, come on, let's go. We have three Guzmas in the deck. Top the Guzma to fit to end the stream. Top the Guzma to fit to end the stream, please. Top the Guzma to end the stream, please. Ah. I mean, if he has Guzma, he wins the game. It's the first who finds Guzma wins the game. The first who finds the Guzma. Yeah. So let's see if I am a good player. And he finds Morty with no Lele. So the first who finds the Guzma wins the game. Right? The first who finds the Guzma wins the game. So if I put this, if I attack 100, I can't Guzma. So I need to put Lycanroc and pray. Top the Guzma! Top the Guzma! Oh, never lucky. Never lucky, never lucky. Ah! He killed the baby bus, so I will bench to thin the deck. Oh, three Guzmas in the deck. Nah. We didn't fight it. Well played. Normally he will have the goose. Normally he will have the goose. Or Lele, or Treasure, or Ultra Ball. Something. Nope, he hasn't. Really? So we have another chance, another out. Another out to top the Guzma. He's... oh, Garbodor. Second time to top deck. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Second time to try to draw it. Okay, so... I will show the list, it was funny. I will bring more decks tomorrow for sure. I will bring more decks tomorrow for sure. So yeah, first deck of Lost Thunder. Hope you enjoyed. So yeah, it was a really good stream. Thanks a lot for the new bits. Followers. Hope you... oh, nine fightings. Hope you enjoyed the stream. Sword tomorrow. Okay, sword tomorrow. Hope you enjoy the stream, people. was funny to pack openings, talk about Lil, play Lost Thunder deck. So yeah, tomorrow more, 2 hours before, remember to check my schedule below the screen. Así que bueno, muchísimas gracias a los que han estado, espero que lo hayan pasado bien. Mañana más, 2 horitas antes de lo normal, con nuevos decks de Lost Thunder. Así que bueno, muchísimas gracias por estar, espero que lo hayan pasado bien. Yeah, thanks a lot. Have a good night, people, and yeah, see you tomorrow.